Hello, and welcome to Maize. This is shaping up to be another walking simulator, which I kind of enjoy. And as we saw, multiple horns just ran away from me, and I have no idea what to think about it. So let's chase them. In this huge corn maze. Can I? Yeah. Let's go faster because nothing is happening. Oh, so this is very yellow brownish. Oh, okay. There's a water tower in here. That way to water. That is true, however, it was. What the fuck is that? What is that? That last entry. Oh! Hello. Oh, so wait a second. Alright, it should be a bit quieter now. Slot for a hand, a key, and a circulus. I need to cut someone's hand off. That's DNA. That's not it. Okay. I guess we have to find it to get in there. That's a nice start. Press escape or B to enter the... No, thank you, I don't need it. Well, I just did, but... Oh. That was an actual maze, but no. It's a dead end. Okay, now it is. Bunch of... Oh, come on. Pressing Q does absolutely not... Does it? Yes, it does. I'm pressing Q now. Nothing happened. Thank you, game. Wonderful input. Okay. Ooh. What? Just an office desk with absolutely nothing. We'll be back in question minutes. Is it a nice view? Just to absolutely fuck all? Maybe. Hello, what's that? English muffin. A new path has opened to me. I don't think a muffin will help much. Item added to folio. How do I... Oh, okay. A note lazily scribbled includes a stock greeting and a card is to read to ensure a snack on the desk. No, it's to read it. To mine the box and also open the big door and we'll cross in. Oh, I think picking up that muffin cleared the boxes here. Because I distinctly saw a lot of boxes. How does that work? I don't know. Okay. Will it show me the way? Also, what is that? It leads to somewhere. I just take a note. That's to the windmill. Don't need the windmill. I think we need to go to the house first. Where is it to look? Yeah, already did that game. You're a bit too late. Alright, there's the house. To the... Oh, the bunker. I thought that does not look good. That looked like a gate. Aww. Wait, what? Yeah, from this side, it looked like a okay-ish old car, but when I turned back, no, 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 no. Very much no. Alright, the house. What do we have in the house? What do we have around the house first? Can I get in there? Oh, I think there's a padlock there. I can look through it, but I cannot enter. Okay. Main entrance it is. Place. I don't think English muffin will work here. A locked door. Is there a key somewhere? Hold on. Open the big door and open. The big door. I assume the big door is the one with all the keys. What's out here? More boxes? This one's just locked bath. Ooh, be aware of English muffin. Nope. Now, what do I do with that? Is there a key anywhere? I just say core maze. There's a bath gun there. What's here? No. Tried to jump. Anything over here? No, bunch of broken pots. Nothing. This door is not. What's here? This is completely ruined and overrun. Pointing hand icon appears. Thank you. I assume this door is just openable. Yep. Chicken coop. I don't think there are many chickens left here. Ooh, key. Thank you. Farmhouse key. Don't know why it would be in the chicken coop, but I'll take it. Anything else in here? I don't think so. Okay, let's open the house and see what's inside. There you go. We're in the... Ha! Reindeer. Alright, I cannot see shit in here. Can I turn on the light somehow now? I don't think so. It's very dark, even though everything's connected to electricity. I don't think there is any electricity. Really boring. Okay. Novel. Nigh Danger, a McMurphy Mystery. Turn the first page and spend the rest of the outline and story about the detective Vineper. That sounds like an every single murder novel in the world. So I'm not that surprised. An old sink. We have to do something with it. Bathtub plug. Do we plug the sink? Yes, we do. Is that nail clippers? No, definitely not here. We should turn on the water, right? Probably. Is that a fruit crate? No? No. And that is a sausage grinder. Something is jammed inside. Maybe nail clippers? No? Maybe I push a muffin through. What's that? Ah, corn oil. No? No? Well, it would help on jam stuff. Just saying. Whoa! That's a lot of food. That is weird. Also, free teabagging. I don't see anything useful. Bunch of latex gloves. Can I open this? No. Alright, we'll see what we can do with it later. Check out the rest of the flat now. Another absolutely dark room and an invoice for card wood statue. Hundreds of thousands. Fucking hell. Hundreds of thousands. That's 2.5 million. Hospital bit. Oh. Okay. That is suboptimal. And nothing else in here. Let's check out the top floor. Maybe something useful in here. What is that? That's some burger wrap. Yeah, there's something over there. What are you? A bobby pin. How's it gonna be useful? I don't know. Probably a lock. Subtle. A wobbly ward. How will a crate help? Can I open it? Like, not? Okay. I need to get a further understanding of how this game works. I can just get... Okay. What do I do with it exactly? I got a bobby pin. Maybe it'll help somewhere downstairs. No. I have no idea what I'm doing. To be completely honest with you. There's a whole thing over here, but I don't think there's anything useful. Also, that head bob is annoying. I don't think I can turn it off. I cannot open anything here. Seems like no more useful stuff. That is locked off. I can see through here. Sure, there's a path going there somewhere. I don't know what this one wants. To destroy it with a muffin? No, nothing. Nothing works here. Just because this game is fucking strange from the get-go, I should try to use everything and everything to see maybe in some weird stupid world this would work. I don't think there's anything here, so... Oh, a statue there. I don't think I saw it. What the hell is that? A man! Alright, more boxes here. I can go to the windmill. Oh, hello. Shovel handle. A man gave me a broken shovel handle, whatever I can do with that. Guess we're gonna go around a little bit. That was locked as well. That came from here. Maybe explore other paths. That one was blocked. There was something back here, I believe, past the coop. Maybe I can find something? Yeah, Q still does nothing, yeah. Oh, the outhouse. That explains it. A mediocre rock. Item folio. Chauncey. Okay. Can I use Chauncey to break the hell out of that? Well, out of everything, basically? Anything in the outhouse? Yes, it is. A rusty nail. Clippers? Yeah, okay, I got the nail. Anything in the outhouse now? No. Okay, so I have a nail. Not sure how that would help. Maybe clear up the thing. Honestly, my stuff is highlighted because it's impossible to fucking see anything here. Can I open anything from here? Padlock now. Can't do anything here. Anything in the car? No. I'm back in the house to see if the nail would work anywhere. Nope. Nope. Let's check the rest of it. Oh, also shovel. Mash it! Nope. Nope, nope. Oh! Okay. Throw a muffin in? No? Why? Let's not question it. No. Apparently we can't unjam it with anything we have. Nail the shit out of it. Nope. Shovel the shit out of it. Why did I put a crate here? Oh, really? As leverage? I'm sorry, this is wooden. This is huge. The handle will break. Whatever. Let's go above. Ooh, a cellar. What do I have here? A creepiest... I don't know what's creepier. Those are both fucking scary. What the f... An item can be placed. A mallet. Ooh. There's something over there I don't have access to. An item can be placed. There's like some kind of amulet or something. Can I destroy everything with a mallet here now? The fuck is that shit? Chest. Cannot do anything to it. Oh, hello. Parent report. Abject failure, hurt feelings, sentient corn stalks, and why did we do this? Oh god. So sentient corn is trying to murderize us in multitude of horrible ways because we did something wrong. This is not normal, right? Right, mallet? No? No? Mallet the shit out of it? No. Okay. So we ran out of options here. Now, where do we go and what do? Do we come back there? Maybe I missed something. Let's have a quick stroll. So I don't see anything else around here. Here's the thing. Screw you, game. But now we're back to this thing. What did it need? A hand, a key, and something circle. Bash the circle is locked. Wait, muffin? No? No. It was circle enough. Now to the water. Maybe I missed something. There's always a huge possibility I missed something. It's quite a long ways away. But let's see, water side. It's closed off. Nothing going on. Can I? This is not razors, by the way. It's just squares of metal. I don't see anything here. Okay, I'm at a loss. So, in the house, we checked everything we could and found nothing. Found a mallet. The rest of the things don't work with others. In the house, at least. Now, I think it's here, right? There was nothing else in the outhouse. I think the rest was blocked off. As far as I'm concerned. Anything here? I don't see anything glowing around here. The windmill is locked off. There's nothing here. This is to the statue where we picked up the handle. And it goes right back to the windmill and still we can go that way. Break the shit out of it now. Nothing else is here. So in the house, I don't think there are many interactable objects left. Now if we go to the outhouse, oh sorry, the coop first. I don't think there was anything near the coop that we could use. We got the key from inside. And that's about it. What's that? There's just... Can we get... No. Can't get rid of it. Nothing here. Nothing here either. So at the outhouse we got the nail and nothing else. Yeah. So there's only one way left on the left side, I think. There was something hidden behind the corn. I wonder if I can just go through it. Will it let me? No, not quite. I think there was something this way, but a corn does not let me go through. And the barn, I think, is also locked off. So what the hell do I do here? Any entrances here? No, I don't think so. Any significance? No. No, no. Check all the rooms again. Maybe I missed something. This room is so dark, I could have easily missed something. It's all ruined. What's that? Oh!